use. There's another Korean film by a Korean director. It was I Saw the Devil, and it was in a horror genre, and it was pretty gruesome movie, but I think it could teach a lesson that says,
And we're live with Omar Shamsi on Hyperdon.
Hi. So now we're on Hyperdon. I'm going to switch over real quick. Thank you for having me on.
Hi, my name's Jim Untower. I'm a production specialist, and I like to make movies, and I like to pray. That's about it. Anyway, we're talking about favorite movies. We're talking about movies you like, movies you don't like, movies that freaked you out as a kid, and movies that make us all smile on the inside. So, Omar, of all the movies you've seen, which has had the most emotional impact on you? Forrest Gump. Tell us a little about of how you relate to Forrest Gump.
That Denny girl, but like he was pining after this girl, the girl he grew up with, so you can't really fault him too much about that. And yeah, I like Forrest Gump. Life is like a box of chocolates. Run, Forrest, run. And have a nice day.
Yeah,
I also like the
it
fact that
is a
this
pretty good movie.
for historical markers in that movie.
Forrest Gump, it has a lot of layers to it. A lot of bad stuff happens to Forrest Gump because of his complacency in the movie.
Oh, I would agree with that. But that was also part of his philosophical. And you can tell in one of his movie. He goes to war better.
Yeah.
Are we having some feedback issues?
A little bit, just because we are on
Live.
we're on Facebook call right now. We're not on Skype, which would be better, but it's fine.
Okay.
Anyway, so Forrest Gump, he's a guy that in every situation of his life, he never goes out and really just gets it until the last minute. Where he goes and tries to go get this woman who doesn't really notice him, but he still goes after her
He
anyway because
notices them, but she doesn't have anything to do with them.
she doesn't really doesn't have
Girls just
anything to
want the bad guy, They want the other dude. You know what I mean? They want the dude that they think is going to take care of.
Yeah, exactly.
I know what's going on in their surroundings. They want some context.
Yeah,
You know, women need
some
context.
subtext.
That's
And Tom Hanks is not really an actor that has a lot of subtext. He's kind of just Tom Hanks.
Well, no, I mean, of course, he's playing a character, obviously.
Well, I gotta say, Tom Hanks is one of those actors. Let's see. I'm gonna check and see if if our volume's all right and shit because.
I'm gonna do a quick preview for Hyperdon here. I'm doing an announcement real quick.
All right, yeah, get a little announcement off there.
I'll turn down the volume on my end. Hopefully, that'll help with the feedback. I don't know if I can do that. I'm not recording right now. All right, let me do a Hyperdon Presents promo right here. I'm going to go and do that. Hyperdon Presents, Omar Shamsi, talking about movies. Thanks for joining us today.
So movies and pictures. This is Siskel and Ebert 2.0. We
Hold
found.
on, I gotta say that again. I'm doing the intro again, and you can do the Siskel and Ebert thing again.
Yeah, you need to call me
Hi,
back.
this is Hyperdon Presents with Omar Shamsi and
And Jim on Tower.
Jim Montower. And this is Siskel and Ebert 2.0.
Siskel and Ebert 2.0. We have a couple movies we'd like to review here. Omar, shout out some movies you want to review, and I'll review some too.
Let's do Scary Movie. I think there's like a bunch of those movies. All right, let's do Fast and Furious. Let's think of another cult favorite. Cheech and Chong, Up in Smoke, Nice. I think there's one called Sweet Dreams or Nice Dreams.
Yeah.
And then let's do that genre. All
right.
Scary Movie, yeah. Fast and Furious, Up in Smoke. Cheech and Chong.
Videos here, and we're gonna present this. We're gonna present some videos on hyperdon.com. We're not actually live on hyperdon.com because we're not, you know, that smart, but we can get it done, you know. Two men that have taken engineering classes.
Did you register that domain yet?
Yeah, it is registered. Hyperdon.com is it's under.
I'll throw something on there.
It's only on the Tumblr right now because I'm not done with the page. I'm not done with all the graphics. I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to do like an Angel Fire page, kind of that kind of setup.
All right. Yeah, so that's cool. There,
it looks like it's a different time, you know. Anyway, as we're saying, you know, scary movies come out all the time, but there's particular movies called Scary Movie 1 that Omar would like to review today, and we're going to watch
the movie. I don't even remember much about that movie. Should I play a little clip from it?
You called it out. It's your movie now. This is the movie we're watching, Ebert.
Scary Movie. Dude, there's like all these cult references to other scary movies in it, and it's comical.
Yeah.
And they had this like lady in that movie, and like there were a bunch of ladies in that movie, and then they had like Marlon Wayans, Damon Wayne in that movie, I think. So there was some stuff in there. You know, they try to make fun of Scream and a bunch of other movies. So, you know, there's those horror movies and stuff. I don't really watch too many horror movies. That's all Scream, I think, and parts of it. It's scary to watch. Like, it's not that scary, apparently. It's supposed to be a comedy. Some people laugh at that shit. But.
Hello?
Right?
Hello?
I like that. Remember, like, the girl sitting there at home, and then someone calls on the phone, and then there's, like, some slapstick comedy that goes on after that, and then people die in a movie. I don't have people die in Scream. It's, like, slapstick as hell. But still, people die in that movie.
Yeah. You know. Yeah, so we're sitting here, no viewers now. I think that,
did I scare rid of viewers?
Yeah, we just kind of, we're still live, you know, 7 minutes. We got 6 comments, 2 likes, a love, and.
Nice.
We got a total of 10 viewers.
Okay, cool.
A lot more than usual.
Cool. If anyone wants to come over and do the thing, we'll go to Hyperlapse.
Do
the Hyperlapse, and a photographer. We don't really need a photographer director. You and I can take care of that. We do need some actors. So, you know, you have to. There's a lot of still photography all day. You gotta do a lot of stills and stick together in a video. It's really interesting to view, though. So, I highly recommend that.
Yeah, Scary Movie. You know, that's one of the movies that, you know, it's a great camp movie, one of the most popular camp movies, and it's got our girl, what's her name? Blonde one, you know, that way.
It Anna referenced Ferris. A bunch of movies.
It's got Anna Faris in it, and we were both happy about
that. Ooh, right?
Yeah, Anna Faris
is Hyperdon. Happy Face. She was in Happy Face, I feel.
Yeah.
Wasn't she Happy Face?
Happy Feet?
Happy Face.
Happy Face, bro. We should watch that on stream. Smiley Face.
Smiley Face on stream?
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to watch that right now. I'm not the kind of mood right now.
Later.
Maybe we'll watch later. I'm not sure. Like, rather Werner Encyclopedia. Dude, check out this book. I'm trying to get a book set. Werner Encyclopedia. Shout out. Hell yeah. I got an excerpt from Magnetism in this one. I don't want to show the volume, but I'm looking for a full set. You got a Werner Encyclopedia you can hook me up with and slow down. I will read that. For real. Like that stuff is tight. I wish I had a whole set.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder what that shit is worth, bro. Murder Encyclopedia, if I had to go buy one. So, like, look how much Murder Encyclopedia.
1910. 1910.
Having
a good time.
Yeah, I'm trying to find it on Amazon. I don't think you can find shit like that on Amazon. Huh? Murder Encyclopedia. I don't think you can find it on Amazon.
So, our Hyperdon announcements this week. We're looking for actors, people who are down to get messy. And if you're down to be in a horror movie and you're not afraid to get messy and you're not afraid of mud, you're not afraid of, you know, just acting and being in a horror movie, that's what
we're looking for. I'm also looking for encyclopedias that are 100 years old or older.
We need encyclopedias 100 years old or older. If you are a makeup designer, we need you. These are paid gigs. Compensation can be negotiated.
True.
And I guess we'll just end it there.
And also, if you want to get your name out there, you know, get a byline credit, it's a great opportunity for that. You're trying to get into acting.
Yeah.
Great opportunity.
Definitely. So we're gonna log off here and hopefully see you later. Thanks for joining in.
Okay. Hyperdon. All right. Well, thanks for joining us. This was Hyperdon Presents, Wednesday, March 14th, 2018. Hyperdon Presents. Please join us next time. Thank you for joining us.
For joining us, Colin. Next time we'll have a call-in show. Call-in show, and okay. Maybe
we don't have that much viewership yet. Guests are important.
Special celebrity guest. It's pretty obvious who that might be, but if we do get them, then we will let you know.
Be a celebrity, be on the show.
Big celebrity. Anyway, celebrity next. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe the next day. We'll figure it out. I'm going to end the broadcast here. Visit hyperdon.com, omarshamsi.com. Out.